Hello and welcome to the Joe Poetry. I am Joe Smythe.
Okay, the regals work.
Okay, get up. Get up. But anyway, this is the Joe Poetry. Today we're gonna be honoring the Joe Poetry 1. This is a really good video. It was a good video, but it was a mistake. We didn't really need to do it, we just kind of, let's just do something.
We just started making up numbers.
And she's like, okay, you don't make up numbers, you just do that as you go along.
Oh, yeah.
You said you wanted to run, right? What? You said you wanted to run, right? So, why don't you give it a try? Do you smoke it?
Okay. Oh, jeez. as you know, we're representing for Joe Poetry 1. When we kind of made up, when he made up the name, you know, it gave us the idea of being the Joe Report. So we kept making our videos and we just posted them. Now we have a page representing Joe Reports. And now this is 20, so I can get on the page, but you people can't, so there's a deal. When you get on the page, I get on the page, so I get on the page.
What if I'm not on the page around you?
I don't know. So,
I'm the god of Joe Poetry.
Yes. We had these recently, since he's so cool, they're on YouTube and Facebook, I think. Are they on Facebook?
Yeah, that's kind of where they originated from.
Oh, yeah. But now they're on YouTube. Check them out. This is Joe Poetry 20. Thank you. Goodbye.
Shut up. The original Joe Report originated from Facebook and a lot of boredom. Boredom made this long line of retarded videos. What are you doing? Seriously, what are you doing? What? Can't hear you because you're so loud.
Hey, Joe, you hitting the shower?
No.
Hit the shower.
Alright, sure.
Alright.
Well, yeah, I'm not taking a shower yet. But anyway, the Joe Report originated from Facebook and lots of boredom. And then, like, a little while later, we're just like, hey, let's make a second one of those videos. And we did. And then we just kept making them and making them and making them. Stop being weird, you little creeper.
Touch
my hand.
Tell him, Dad.
You got to get rid of him.
No.
I'm not doing it. Okay. We just made a second one after that. I was like, okay, let's just keep doing this because we thought it was fun, right?
Yeah. So we kept doing them,
and some of them were just like, informational wise, and like
none of them were really fun. Yeah. A A bunch of them are about like how to use a stapler.
That's different videos.
Was that? Yeah. Can we watch those
sometime?
No. Tomorrow? She's biting my fingers. Ow. She cracked these.
She's finger on my fingers.
It's not in your hands.
Stop beating yourself. Stop beating yourself.
I suggest you let me put my finger where I want my finger. Because you are waking me up at 6 in the morning very loud.
Can't wait to like come in and like chop your bed off and like throw it out the window into the car so it makes the car work. Try not to throw up, bed.
No.
So I'm pretty sure none of the other stuff will.
Just shake my bed and turn on the
light.
I'll just yell at
you. I'm gonna make it extra special.
And how is that?
We'll find out in the morning.
Just tell me now.
Shut up.
So I have something to look
shut up.
Forward to.
Shut up. Oh, but anyway, we kept doing Joe reports, and here we are at 20. And we're making a movie recently.
Tomorrow.
Oh, well, we tried to make a movie, but, you know, everyone got fired. For bad behavior.
That was me.
Actually, I kicked you out because you're being a little butthole, and you kept throwing Connect 4 pieces everywhere.
I'm sorry.
You only got fired with Jordan.
Yeah. He poked me in the eye. Wait, no, not in the eye.
I made Jordan poke me in the eye. He grabbed his hand and went BAM! Straight to the eye. It was an accident, though.
No, you guys went and got to my jaw, like, right there, and it started bleeding.
That's good.
No, not good.
That's good. It's the show you still play, though.
Yeah.
Got
I'm not a doctor.
I am a doctor.
No, you're not.
Really?
Really.
How about I check him? Let me see if I'm a doctor.
You're not a freaking doctor.
I am a
you're
freaking
not
doctor.
A freaking
I am.
Doctor. Sorry.
I
had to do that.
You're off of it.
Oh, the booker? He's not showing it to you. He's a doctor. Let me see then. Look at our vacuum. Like your vacuum. Like our vacuum.
I am a doctor, by the way.
No, not.
Hey, phone. Am I a doctor?
Yes. Joe, you are a doctor.
Huh? What was that phone? What was that phone? Did you just say I was a doctor?
Yes. Joe, you are a doctor.
Who was a doctor?
Yes. Joe, you are a doctor.
Yeah, that's right. I'm a freaking doctor.
No,
I'm a freaking doctor. My phone said so.
Joe, you told your phone to say that.
No, I'm a doctor.
Yes, Joe, you are a doctor.
You
that's right, her. I'm a doctor, phone.
You told her to say that.
No, I told her. I asked her, am I a doctor? She's like, yes, Joe, you are a doctor.
Not
a freaking doctor. Yes, I am. I have a certificate.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. I made it myself.
You made it.
Yeah, that's how our doctor hit him.
Can
yeah.
you make me
no, because you got a doctor.
Please.
Get off my face. Well, get off of me before I hurt you. You will wake up with tubes coming out of your nose.
End up with what?
Tubes coming out of your nose so you can eat cereal. You eat cereal with your nose, right?
No. Bum ears.
Falling down the stairs.
No.
Well, we're making a movie tomorrow, and you guys are gonna watch it. You alright?
Yeah.
Well, this was the Joe Report 20. See you tomorrow for the movie. Don't look at me in that in the woods.